today we're going to fold the Christmas tree, which is around the corner for Christmas celebration. Need a four size paper, square paper. Scissors and steep paste. Just cut in line with the over here. So it looks like this. on the sides, and then you cut fingerly for all the sides. One in line with this line that you just made. Then you fold this to this. So there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So similar to this side, so 4, 5. On this one. Top here. Okay. So you do the same for the other side. 4, 5. Flat 4. 1. And then right in the top here, this corner. 5. So this is the second one, and then the third one. Let's flip open the page. Yep. 1, 2. And the fifth one is here. I don't see now anybody who goes in. 1, 1, 1, 2. And there's one more, which is one more side here. The last page here. 1, 2. This one is okay. This will be 5. Yeah. And then you know you spread out the trees, Christmas trees. So that's the Christmas tree. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay. So that's how you get the Christmas tree. It looks like that. Okay. That's done.